Hello everybody, welcome back to Star Wars Battlefront 2 campaign. We are on the battle over Naboo, so let me give you a little recap. Inversio and Delmico or whatever have joined the rebellion, kind of. Or they're helping with this battle anyway, but yeah, to stop her evil father from destroying everything with their lasers. Here we go. Leia!
This is Princess Leia Organa. Form up on my position.
Lando, protect the princesses. We'll destroy those cinder satellites.
I'm right behind you.
Oh, I'm sure you are. Just know if either of you try something, I'll shoot you down myself.
You really think you could?
They don't call me Danger Leader for nothing.
I'm seeing a heat signature under the central satellite.
That should be the thermal power core. That's
where we focus our firepower. Whoa! Hey, look out! I see it! There's a turret on some of these satellites. Second satellite is down. Whoa! Oh, I need some milk. Oh, God. Well, that's a terrible way to start out, isn't it?
The faster we take out these satellites, the sooner things will be safe.
Copy that, princesses. Danger 5, Danger 6. Don't forget your shooting TIE fighters now.
Thanks for the reminder.
On your position, Danger Leader.
Yeah, we're with you, Shriv.
All right, let's remind the Empire who they're messing with.
Ooh, yeah.
Nice shot, Commander. Hey, hey! He's not a commander in my unit. Naboo is one step closer to safety.
Oh! I almost crashed again. Jeez. Oh, it's right here. It's Naboo. Ow!
Another satellite down. We're almost out of this.
Oh, look at all those TIE fighters.
Right. Once we clear off those satellites, our capital ship can broadside that destroyer. You know what to do. Our move is to destroy the defensive systems first.
Copy that.
Oh boy.
Why wait, rockers? Keep them safe.
We need to focus our fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array.
Hey, you don't give orders here. Oh, that's we need to focus fire on that Star Destroyer's shield array. The TIEs are targeting our bombers. Intercept them.
Moving into support. Let's help them out.
I Look, there's like hurricanes on Naboo. Isn't that crazy? Man, Naboo sounds dangerous. Got the... Hurricane. Getting pretty good up there. But I guess, you know, I mean, I'm on like easy mode or whatever, or normal or whatever it is. I wanted it to be more of story instead of challenging battle. I mean, it's not like easy enough that you just run in and just do whatever you want, but
those ships are headed straight for Feed. They're gonna attack the city.
Everyone get to Feed as quickly as you can. We may have the means to stop it.
Go Leia. Feed! Beautiful town. Yeah! Yeah, Leia! Such an exciting moment.
Danger, leader. Four of us will have to do. Anyone know your way around machines?
I do.
You're with me. Feed has a defense system. Something we can use to stop the Empire. But the storm has damaged power relays across the city. Until they're repaired, we can't activate anything. Split up. Repair the relays. When you're done, regroup at the palace. Got it.
Yeah. Got it.
What are we activating?
Something that'll stop the Empire. What's your name, soldier?
Del Mika.
Del, Imperial reinforcements are converging on this sector. We can stop them, but I need you to reactivate those relays.
Yes, ma'am.
Secure the area. We need this location safe.
Will do.
You got it.
Oh.
Stay close. I'll keep us safe. That'll buy us some time. Del, can you fix the relay?
I used to be an engineer on the capital ship, so...
Get to work. We'll cover your back.
Yes, ma'am.
Shield over the flowers. Keep the flowers safe. I gotta heal up. What? I just blew that guy up in the face and he didn't even die.
Until we get the grid functional again, Thieb won't be able to stop the Empire.
Oh no! Oh no!
your turn, Del.
On it.
Princess, bad news. You're pinned down by a scout walker.
We can't make it back to your position.
Keep them busy and stay alive. You'll be safe once we set off the ion pulse.
Copy that, Princess.
Oh my, this guy's like running at me.
Okay, now we're getting somewhere. Come on.
Hey, it's the music that plays when you complete a mission in Lego Star Wars.
Get inside.
Cool map. I like this one. And Leia's pretty awesome, so that's good.
What's your status?
Relay is online.
Great. Everyone to the palace. Del's going to get inside.
This part's cool and hard, so get ready.
The Queen took precautions before the Clone War to keep Naboo safe from future invasions. An ion pulse that would disable any threat outside the palace. Not if we're in the palace. Imperial forces are headed for the palace. Hold the line as long as you can.
Look at the statue. Set up a shield for us.
On me. We're being overrun. Everyone fall back. Walkers, draw our attention.
Die!
Up the steps! Everybody go!
Yes, Your Highness!
Don't let them get up these stairs! Keep them away from the gates and...
Princess, the pulse is almost ready!
Good! Because we're running out of places to take cover. stealth, now would be a very good time.
I'm ready, Your Highness.
We've got too many troopers on our position.
This worker is too much. Beginning detonation sequence.
Get inside the palace.
Haha.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this alliance.
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
Woohoo!
People like you, the reasons hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you,
Larry. Yeah. Months later.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an imperial fleet.
It's about to get busy, Miss Manor. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Haha, yeah! Takodana, Han Solo, here we go. Maz's castle. How? Such awesome moments in this campaign. Yeah.
Hey, Maz. Pour me another Park Kellen sling.
Not even me, but a last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know our business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late, and you may find that this crowd is talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
Alrighty, everyone. So, thank you for watching this episode with Han with a beard and Naboo and everything like that. Thank you all for watching, and look out for the next episode where we're continuing here at Takodanamasu's castle. Goodbye.